Murray. It's time for the Marvel Minute, and I am here at the D23 Expo because there's a lot of Marvel news that's been happening, and so I'm going to try to tell it all in 1 minute.
Here we go.
So, behind me right now is Michael Rooker of Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 and 1, and this is the Marvel Studios booth behind me, and this has been here this whole time with Black Panther costumes, Thor Ragnarok costumes, a Thor Ragnarok photo op area, and there's been tons of stars and other people that have been here. They unveiled Avengers Infinity War statues of Thanos and his crew that are going to be in the new movie. That was the big news as well. They released some film clips. I myself didn't see them, but it sounds awesome. There was an announcement that in Disney California Adventure there will be a new Marvel Land that will be coming. At some point, we don't know exactly when, but it's going to be immersive. And there's also a new hotel that's coming to Disneyland Paris. Well, an overlay of an old hotel, but it will be Marvel themed. And I am almost up to my minute. That was all the major news. There was tons of stuff, and we have it all at DevsMagic.com. So you want to check that out. And until the next Marvel Minute.